So in this one, the question is related to which statement about the atoms of isotope of carbon? They are all radioactive. That's wrong. As we discussed in the beginning, that isotopes, some of them are radioactive and some of them are non-radioactive. Like some are emitting out radiation, some may not emit out radiation. So it's not like all the isotopes are radioactive. That's not correct. They all have the same mass isotopes. They have different masses. They have the same number of neutron. Isotope does not have same number of neutron. They all have the same number of electron in the last shell, or we can also say they will have the similar chemical properties. So that's why option D will be the right answer for it.